Dear research scholars, please note, each research problem, whether medical, engineering, natural sciences, social sciences, including economical, human behavior, and psychological, are unique in nature. Each problem needs to be handled and analyzed with specific methodology. Each technique which I am going to take is general in nature and should be used under expert advice if you are beginner. Learn the techniques and use your expertise specific to your problem wherever required. Today, we have with us Dr. Mukul Gurgate, sir. Dr. Mukul Gurgate is working as associate professor and is positively leading the Department of MBA at Dr. Punjab Rao Deshmukh Institute of Management, Technology and Research, Nagpur. Dr. Mukul Gurgate is a fellow of Institute of Engineers, Kolkata, and graduated in civil engineering from Pune University. He is alumnus of Department of Management Sciences of Pune University, which is now well known as Savitribai Phule, Pune University. He has also to his laurels various other degrees like MCOM, PGDBIO, and SCT Commerce. He was awarded PhD on his thesis entitled A Study of Advertising Agency in India, a status report under the supervision of Dr. S.S. Kaptan, Savarkar Chair and ex-professor and head Department of Commerce, Savitribai Phule University, Pune, from SGB Amravati University, Amravati. He has a total of 20 years of teaching and academic experience blended with 15 years of research practice in the field of management and commerce. A total of 12 students have completed their PhD under his able supervision, and 87 students of MPhil Commerce have successfully cleared their research dissertations. He has authored, published, and presented more than 35 papers in international, national, and state journals, conferences, and seminars, including Scopus Index, UGC List journals. He has also chaired technical sessions in many international and state conferences and seminars. His area of expertise comprises of research methodology, management case analysis, advertising management, organizational behavior. Sir, welcome to this channel. My first question to you.
Thank you, sir.
Are present hot areas of research which a research scholar should select these days?
Sir, research basically talking about, there's nothing like, personally what I feel, there's nothing like buzzing or hot sort of thing. It entirely depends on the interest of the researcher, what exact area he or she would like to work on. That is the first thing which all researchers should know. The curiosity, what comes to my mind, I'd like to understand certain phenomena, I'd like to understand certain processes, certain procedures. So research can be taken up with each and everything, wherever we have problems, right? We call it problem definition. In fact, the first step of research in itself starts with the problem definition. In fact, if there is no problem, then the question of doing the research do not arise. If everything is running smoothly, if there is no inquiry needed into any of the thing, then definitely research is not needed. And research is, as it is rightly said, it is writing your own poem. That poem can be on peacock, that poem can be on crow, it can be on any other thing. So nobody is going to stop you as a researcher, provided you put the problem definition correctly, you frame the topic of the research correctly, including the objective and including the hypothesis. That is the first step in planning for a research. So according to me, sir, what I feel is there is nothing like which is fine. Coming to your question, I would say few topics I would suggest, like digital marketing nowadays has a correlation with COVID. It has taken a boost, it has taken a boom because of this pandemic. Other areas like pharmacy is there, which as a management graduate, I don't have domain in that, but still pharmacy companies are doing good. Digital companies, all sort of digital platform, including Amazon, including other online interface apps and companies and tools and platforms, they are doing wonderful. So from the point of view of commerce or from the point of view of encashing on this, these are the hottest area, I would say, as of today. But you can pick up research in any of the subject which you feel is of interest.
Yes, that's a student's interest is more important. Exactly. In which area he wants to get it.
Exactly.
Sir, what will you advise now the scholars, now if they take up the area, any area, now what they should do to start with? Now, there is a problem, always a problem with the student, how to start with. What will you advise to the students of finance especially?
Yes, sir. In fact, I know you are the expert of finance. In fact, that is not my expertise or domain, I would say. But still, I have guided few of the finance students because I did my specialization in marketing. And even I was trying for second specialization in finance from Pune itself, from my same institute, Pune University. But unfortunately, I could not complete the second specialization because there the provision of dual specialization was not there. And I was into the job, so I could not complete it because of want of time. But finance, again, I'm interested in guiding the students because I do have certain superficial knowledge, I would say, not a very in-depth knowledge. But finance student to start with, I would say, there are plenty of things they can do because see, finance, when we talk about finance, most of the decisions related to commerce and management are investing decisions. It can be wages versus productivity, how much wages you should give to your employees, for what sort of productivity are you expecting. It can be related to demand and supply, what should be the demand when and how much should you produce or how much you should manufacture. So there are other things as well. See, finance guy or finance student or finance scholar, he can work on advertising efficiency. A transportation cost model, if the modeling can be done, because these all aspects have a financial angle correlated with it.
Right, sir. Right.
Being a finance student, you need not be sticking to only balance sheets and then only to like taking a look at the financial reports of the organization, but you can work on various other aspects which do have replication regarding the investment decision, which are related to finance. As I said, advertising, which was one of my area, because advertising, it seems very easy. Usually we skip the advertising part when it comes on television, but it requires a lot of financial homework to be done in order to have the ROI, that is return on investment, because investment goes in lakhs and crores when it comes to television or newspaper marketing or newspaper advertising. So financial efficiency again is one of the things I would advise the research scholar from finance background should keep in mind.
Right, sir. So you have already told so many things about finance, but still what are the usually the techniques, research data analysis techniques or other techniques people usually use in your students have used, or what will you advise them the?
Yes, sir. Most of the time, financial research or finance research is related to spotting the trends and interpolating certain things. Interpolation, we call it. Most of the time, it is looking at the past so that we do not commit the same mistake, or we can just pinpoint out what are the trends which are going to happen in future. So, as a financial analyst. See, whenever a person, research scholar is going to do a research in finance, we can call him financial analyst because he'll be analyzing all the financial data. So finding out the trends and explorate those trends into the future is certainly going to help the employer and the clients making the best investment decisions. So I would suggest the tools that can be used can be regression analysis, x on y on y on n, y on x. So regression is usually the most favorable tools used by most of analysis. But apart from this, you have to decide on your topic and decide on, because see, most of the time financial analysis is based between numerical variables. Mm-hmm. Those are based between numerical variables and not categorical variable. Numerical variable, what I mean to say is the income and expenditure. If you want to correlate these two factors, now it becomes a numerical variable where, so you have to think about which test will be good. So the choosing the proper test is again one of the trickiest area when it comes to financial analysis. And most of the data is called quantitative data rather than qualitative, because qualitative comes into picture when behavioral aspect or behavioral science come into picture. But here you are going to, as a financial analysis, you are going to play with numbers. You have to find out trend, as I said earlier, explore the data, that is very important. So regression, according to me, will go in most of the cases. Regression analysis will go in most of the cases. It depends on what sort of objective you have set for your studies. It depends what sort of hypothesis have you framed. So, but the basic theme remains trends and patterns. You have to draw from the data, whatever data is there available with you, we have to draw upon the trends and patterns that are being followed over a period of time. Accordingly, you can predict the future.
So nice, sir. So nice talking to me. Thank you, Dr. Mukul Burgate. Your talk will not only will help the PhD students, those who aspire to do PhD, but also MBA students, they who wish to do their capstone projects. Your talks will certainly help them. Thank you, sir. Thanks a lot.
But as I said, I do have interest in finance. Thanks a lot. Thanks for inviting.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Dr. Mukul Burgate has rightly said, researcher writes his own poem. Let it be poem of peacock or crow. Secondly, we always see past to observe, to forecast future. Regression is mainly used to observe trends. We are thankful to Dr. Mukul Burgate for talks. You may submit your research work at Journal of Global Economy, rcssindia.org. Your work is evaluated by peers with double-blind methodology. You will get comments for your work. Thank you.